I don't want to go into any kind of settings after the recording is done. Otherwise, I always have to like do some post-processing, which is something that I don't really like. Oh no, connection issue. Oh. This guy really likes to rage on. Oh gosh. I don't think this guy's gonna give me a revenge match. I don't think so. Please give me a revenge match. Yes! I think I should just launch him with the skyrocket every time he ducks. That'll be fun. That'll be really, really fun. ठीक है अंडा हाँ प्लीज ब्रेड नहीं ब्रेड नहीं चाहिए सॉरी मैं रिकॉर्डिंग कर रहा हूँ एक्चुअली इसकी वजह से मैं नहीं बात कर रहा हूँ I think this guy's got some connection problems. Oh, good one, man.
Fight.
This is it. I'm happy. Sorry, mate. I should have low parried. I need to win this one, otherwise he's not gonna give me a revenge match. The sidewall nearly saved him. He's desperately trying to win. Just because you see a higher ranked player does not necessarily mean that he's better than you, mate. I might actually be pretty bad, and I don't think I'm a good player at all. It's just that some people think that I'm a good player. I'm actually not. I'm just a very average, very, very average player. Damn it. I should have skyrocketed. He's not giving me a revenge, man, right? Oh, he did. Nice. I think I should just skyrocket. I don't think so. I'll really, really have to check. If it's the same player. But I don't know how to play fucking ROM. Well, there are a few characters that I really want to play against a lot. Lily, fucking ROM, Kunimitsu. Although I've played Kunimitsu, but she's still, like, not easy to play against. Nice combo. Connection quality is pretty bad though. Like, it's seriously very bad.
Gerne. We hit
How is he so big being a Thai guy? Distant, but due to the connection. Just teasing him. Just teasing this person. Just teasing this person. I really would like to see what they can do against me. Like, this is a very good practice session, except that they're very underlabbing, like they're not really labbing, which is a problem. Yeah, that's definitely Thai. Oh.
Round one. Fight.
Not it, okay. Sorry, mate. But I think that this is a good way to teach people that they can just duck Hwoarang. You know, they should just duck. Like, whenever somebody does this, just duck. That's the end of the session.